casualties.
We can't afford to worry about that right now. Let's just concentrate on keeping the people of Harbor safe.
Clear off!
Hey, do you think Cesar knows this is happening?
He's a prince of Dunisia. We're old friends. Kind of.
I really hope he's not involved in any of this.
And most of the townspeople have been evacuated to safety. We should fall back behind the gates ourselves. Carl Fisher! Oh, Rad!
Yeah, that looks like the last of them.
On someone your own size! On your feet, you two. This is no time to be lying around. You want to save Harbor, don't you? And show this lump that bigger isn't always better.
Let's get this shot!
You two? They call these things nightclubbers for a reason.
If that club hits you, it's night-night.
It's enormous.
Since when did the Dunisian army start using these?
Nightclubbers may be big, but they take a while to recover their footing after attacking. Wait for him to swing his club, then dive in and strike. Looks like he's worn himself out. Now's our chance. Attack!
Waves can still knock you off balance. You need to jump at just the right moment.
Than a cornered beast.
inside the gates!
Come on! Wait, that's...
But why was he?
So he means to make us barge our way in. We can't hide forever, O noble king. Sooner or later, justice will be done. Fall back!
That was Cesar, wasn't it?
Yes, no doubt about it. If the prince himself was leading the attack, then something terrible must have happened.
Not bad at all. You two did well out there
today. Thanks to you. If you hadn't stepped in when you did, well, we'd... I mean...
Who are you, anyway? You're not from around these parts, that's for certain.
Honestly, you can't just go asking who she is like that. You haven't even introduced yourself yet.
You're right. We haven't made our introductions, have we? But I fear that we'll have to wait. It looks like these gentlemen are keen to have a little word with us first.
Full circumstances have yet to be established, but it has been confirmed beyond doubt that the Junisians were indeed behind this attack. The question of why, however, is...
What does it matter why? We were attacked without warning or provocation. Firm and decisive retaliation is the only possible response.
But, Your Majesty, to do so would be to abandon 1,000 years of peace and risk the fulfillment of the prophecy. Mm.
1,000 pardons, Your Majesty. Mm. If you'll forgive the intrusion, we bring the warriors who repelled the Dunisians, as per your command.
Ah, so it was you who delivered the citizens of Harbor from peril. You have my heartfelt thanks.
Ah, don't mention it, big man. All in a day's work for the likes of us.
Seriously? That's the king you're talking to, you idiot.
And who exactly are you, might I ask?
Oh, I'm just... sorry. I'm a student here in Harbor. I came from Dunisia to study at the academy. And this is my cousin. She just got here from Dunisia today. She's
what
come for a
say?
Visit.
You mean to tell us that Dunisian citizens were present in the capital prior to the assault?
Of all.
Admit it. You are agents of the enemy, sent here to lay the groundwork for this cowardly attack.
That's not true. We just heard a commotion and came running. We were only trying to help.
Enough of your lies. Do you take us for fools?
That's enough. Think a moment. Why would spies sent by Dunisia fight against their own army? It doesn't make sense. These are not spies. They are heroes. I will gladly vouch for them.
And who are you, exactly?
Forgive my rudeness. I am Desdemona, envoy of the High King of Accordia. I come at the behest of his radiance himself. Your Majesty, my master, long may he reign, bade me make haste to harbor the moment Dunisian forces were observed crossing the border. My orders are simple. Do everything in my power to support you in preventing the ravages of war from blighting these lands again.
Is that so? We Harbans have no desire to take up arms against Dunisia. We are more inclined to seek counsel with our former allies and find a means of restoring peace. These hostilities must not continue. To this end, we hereby call upon the aid of the High King. We humbly request that he act as intermediary between us and the people of Dunisia.
Very good, Your Majesty. I will return to Accordia right away. Your words will greatly please his radiance.
Wait! You have to let me come with you. I can't just stand by and do nothing while Dunisia and Harbor tear each other apart.
Me neither. I'm coming too.
Well, Your Majesty, do we have your blessing?
Very well, Lady Desdemona. Your two young friends may accompany you on your mission.
Thanks.
Your Majesty, I solemnly swear we'll do everything in our power to...
Right! Now we're talking! Leave it to us, big man. We'll get the High King to help, even if I have to twist his arm off.
I too shall accompany these brave warriors, Your Majesty.
Stop it! Huh? You should be serious for just 1 second.
Go safely.
Yes, Your Majesty.